Happening overnight, a heavy law enforcement presence in southwest Albuquerque. Berlioz County deputies were in the area of Halcon Avenue and Paladin Drive. The streets were also blocked off. Now, as of this morning, we have not received any updates or details from the sheriff's office. We'll let you know as soon as we do.